The fight broke out in the stands in the middle of the City College Edmondson High basketball game. Police had to use pepper spray to bring order. In the crowd, but on the sideline, was City College basketball player Willis Turnipseed, who was one of a handful of City players suspended for 3 games, 3 days from school, and all senior activities. Here's what he told 11 News.
I went to the end of the court to look for my mother because my mother is real sick.
And his mother took her son's case straight to the top.
I am very, very, very angry.
Elaine Smith says she finally convinced the school district to reinstate her son. The city school's CEO wouldn't talk about individual cases, but believes what happened last Friday was an isolated incident.
I have enormous trust in our principals, our teachers, our parents, our kids, and my hope is that this doesn't happen again. There's always going to be the potential for somebody to do what's wrong, but we have so many people who are participating in these events and doing it the right way.
Alonzo says he's counting on fans to help maintain safety at school-based athletic events.
If you have anybody in those games who is not thinking of what the games mean to the kids, then they shouldn't be there. To think of the choices that adults make as about policing is already the wrong way of looking at it. Every game should be a celebration.
School officials say they'll continue to investigate what happened during that City College Edmondson High basketball game.